turning food into the pattern of your skeleton, your muscles, and your nervous system. That's a pattern. And you say, you see, basically, hooray for that pattern. That's great, it's terribly interesting. But then you want other patterns. You like to look through a microscope and see the patterns that exist in the small world. You like to look through a kaleidoscope or a teleidoscope and see the patterns. You like to have paintings around and see the patterns. You want to watch the birds go, the cows. You like to watch the water play and see the patterns.
So when you allow thinking to stop, all that goes away. And you find you're in an eternal here and now. And there's nowhere you're supposed to be. There's nothing you're supposed to do. There's nowhere you're supposed to go. And so it's incredibly important to unthink at least once a day.